I'm using circle hooks, and this one straight in line, but it's got an offset eye, so I don't like these too much. But I'm ran out of my 7-0s, and I had these 8-0s with the bent eye. I kind of like them when they come down and form that trap, and these don't do it as well. You see, kind of goes straight through, which is fine. I'm sure they'll work just fine, but we'll find out. Definitely something big on. Bigger than a skate, that's for sure. I don't know what he is. Maybe a big ray. I don't see him coming up on top. Maybe a big pressure shot. Maybe a big pile of weeds too. Now he's moving. It's a big one. Change the line. Hopefully the line's good. Oh, he's moving now. Let's see what he is. It's up on top. Just gonna let him run if he wants to run. Big ray. Big ray. Thank you. I got it. I'm baiting up again. He broke that 50 pound mono, so I guess he must have been 50 pounds. Looking for something big today. We're gonna be throwing some big bunkers. And I got some semi-big servo hooks. Working size 7080 circles. Not sure what's out there, but hopefully get something big. Could be big bass, big rays, big shark, no telling, big bluefish. Throw big bait, you're gonna catch big stuff. So, at least that's the plan. We get, I don't know. This is something gamey and big. Heart is actually pounding. It's a shark. He's gonna break us off. If it's a bass, it's a big one. That's something good. I think he's up on top. Bouncing. Give him a little bit more drag. I'll try to get him in. I feel it, maybe it's a ray. I feel that sinker. It's hitting the line. Over the sandbar. See what he is. I'm real, I don't want to lose him. I'm curious. See some splashing. Sinker feels bouncing over my line. I want to see him. That's what it is. Big sand shark wrapped in line. Yeah. I think so. It's a jumbo. Bouncing this one. That's a big one. Thank you. bigger ones. We're looking for something big. Well, we certainly had some big. Maybe we'll see something else, something big. There's no telling. Fishing in the bunker. This is something wild. Big wild blue. Bluefish, maybe. Maybe a big bass. We'll get a keeper. Definitely not a shark. There he is. That's a nice. I think he's a weak fish. So we had a bit of everything. Oh, a little bit of everything. Stingray, sand sharks, dogfish, and bluefish. I'm going to be getting out of here. I think I have a ray or a skate. Cool. So I'm getting out of here. You all have a good afternoon, night, day, evening, wherever you are. And remember always.